The Itasca School District has an interim superintendent in charge this morning. The school board voted to suspend the current superintendent 4 days after he was busted in an online sexting. But the district will continue to pay him. Authorities arrested Michael Stevens after he requested explicit photos and videos from someone he thought was a 15-year-old girl in Houston. Board members say they're confident there is no connection between the allegations and actual students in Itasca ISD.